Hey guys, Scara9 here, welcome back to my channel today, and in this video, we are going to be going over the second Deepstone Crypt Raid Challenge. This is going to be the challenge for the Aatrox 1 encounter, Copies of Copies. As always, completing this challenge is going to give you an additional drop of rewards at the end of the encounter, and it is also a triumph associated with the Descendant Seal. So if you're gonna want the Raid Seal for Deepstone Crypt, you're definitely gonna wanna do this challenge. It's actually incredibly easy. All you have to do is you can't cleanse a single player using the rooms, the vacuum rooms upstairs, to remove one of the balls that Aatrox drops when you do DPS on her. So essentially, you pretty much have to one phase Aatrox, and you have to make sure the operator and the people with the Aatrox debuff are juggling constantly. And so it's really quite simple. If you one phase this shouldn't be that much of a problem at all. You just have to make sure anyone who ever picks up the Aatrox buff goes up top and just kind of hangs around and helps do DPS and kill adds and things like that. But as long as you one phase it, it's quite simple. That's really it. So just make sure you guys are all using Lament. You're all using things like Well or Bubble or Hammer Strike or things like that to get buffs and debuffs on the boss. It's a pretty standard one phase, and Lament makes it incredibly easy. If you don't know Lament, you want to charge it, you want to block, do 3 light attacks and then a heavy attack. And if you all time that, that should be the maximum amount of damage that you're going to be able to do. And then you just stack that with things like buffs and debuffs to ensure the one phase. It's pretty easy. Just make sure you are constantly watching that debuff timer. You're cycling around, you're making sure you don't die to it, and that will actually wipe everyone. So just keep juggling the balls amongst everyone, or have the operator shoot it off your head and re-pick it up, or however you want to do it. So that's going to be the way to complete the challenge. Other than that, you just do it completely normally. You have 4 people with buffs, you go into the final stand, and it's pretty freaking easy. So yeah, that's gonna be the challenge. I hope you guys did find this video useful. If you did, make sure to leave a like rating and share it with your friends. If you are interested in watching either of the 2 videos on screen, you can click their respective annotations to be taken to them. If you're brand new to my channel, make sure to the giant version of my logo on screen to be subscribed to my awesome Destiny 2 videos and live streams. Thank you guys so much for watching today, and I will see you in my next video.